It's an exciting night as this arena is jam-packed with the WWE Universe, all here to witness the fallout after WrestleMania. Here on hand, welcome to Backlash.
Making his way to the ring from Maryville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
They call him the heart of 205 Live. The soul of WWE's cruiserweight division.
And his opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric Alexander.
Guys, Cedric Alexander had one of the best matches in the Cruiserweight Classic a couple of years ago. It was so good, Triple H came out and applauded the man and then signed him to a WWE contract. And Cedric Alexander, no doubt one of my favorite superstars.
Well, I gotta admit, guys,
what's this?
Well, I think it's about to be a highlight.
Oh, man, there it is. And we have unofficially started here.
Yeah, this ref,
oof. What a strike. Northern Lights. And set him up good.
Golly, what a knee.
A torturous knee.
Sharp knee.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Splash!
Massive.
Oh, Alexander dodged that one barely. He gets it with a reversal.
Maybe thinking about some tag team down with a power bomb.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here. I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Kevin Owens kicks out easily.
Too easily.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's on his heels. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
I'd never count this guy out, but I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really going to need
and the slam.
So impressive.
Kevin Owens looking to fly. Look out! A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
Ooh! And Cedric Alexander is really taking a pounding.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
He is hurt. I don't know. I don't think he truly understood just how dangerous his opposition was heading into this match. Of course, he understands that now.
And into a quick cover is Kevin Owens.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Cedric Alexander proving he's no pushover with that kick out.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
At the arm. Oh my goodness, crushing it.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And a neck breaker!
Goodness.
That was nasty.
This one is over.
If he sticks this, he is done.
Oh, the old whipper snapper.
That's what he was looking for, Michael.
He's got to be running on empty at this point. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Somehow, Cedric stays in this. Cedric Alexander.
Brainbuster. But can he follow up here?
We've got a cover. One. Two.
He gets the shoulder up before three.
Definitely has his work cut out for him. He's a guy that can turn it on whenever he wants.
He's too quick for him there.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Opponent thrown to the outside. What in the world is going to happen here?
Wait. Oh, no. No. Go.
Oh, his apron powerbomb.
But he's got to capitalize now.
Back now inside the ring.
Here we go. Kevin Owens is setting it up.
He's close to being done here.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He's got him covered.
One, two, three. Kevin Owens did it!
Here is your winner, Kevin Owens!
An entertaining display tonight for Owens.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
As hard as it will be not to think about that amazing match we just saw, we must move on here, guys.
Not this guy.
Introducing the challenger from Cameron, North Carolina.
All he does is talk nonsense.
Weighing in at
236
pounds.
It's not nonsense when you're walking, Michael Cole.
Matt Hardy.
some little baby who calls himself King Maxwell challenging me to a match.
Maxwell, do you know how ridiculous you sound, Michael Cole?
And his wife, Reba McEntire, and the senior bald guy there, and the Wolfgang guy in the crew, too.
You should be careful.
And introducing the challenger from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bobby Roode.
And folks, Bobby Roode is here.
Ladies and gentlemen, trust me, Bobby Roode is that special somebody we should all aspire to be like.
Byron, you shouldn't even be in the same arena as this man.
Why not?
And introducing the champion from Palm Springs, Florida, weighing in at 231 pounds, he is the United States champion.
Look at the physique on EC3. This guy's got muscles in places most people don't even have places.
Look about an incredible story. A superstar who left WWE years ago, reinvented himself, got himself in the best shape of his life, to your point, Corey, and now he is back in his words, in the top 1%.
Are you doubting him?
Just repeating what he says.
Corey, you gotta realize Byron spent most of his life in the bottom 99.
That's not true.
Vicious strike.
Going for the big one. He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
Boom, what impact.
Watch out.
Running Bulldog. What a punch. What a stomp.
Good grief.
Uh-oh, this doesn't look good, Byron.
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt.
He wants no part of the outside. Ah, what a neck breaker.
Challenger's starting to falter. But he certainly comes into this championship match with a ton of momentum.
He's got to be careful here. While he hasn't absorbed too much punishment yet, triple threat matches have a way of getting out of hand very quickly.
Yeah, but if you count him out now, guys, you'd be making a very big mistake. Mark my words. Whoa, Bobby Roode able to avoid damage.
Nice. Suplex.
Whoa, Matt Hardy dodged that one.
Elusive. He wants no part of the outside.
Harsh impact.
The challenger not in a great place. He's starting to feel the pressure.
Shoulders are down. Obviously a great opportunity here for the challenger, who can't afford to make any mistakes here tonight. Not when you're in the ring with a champion as dominant as this one.
Precarious position here.
Oh, he caught him with a knee.
Good night.
To follow up Byron's earlier point, the challenger has to remember just how rare championship opportunities truly are here in WWE. A loss here could result in a trip to the back of the line.
Don't worry, Cole. This isn't the challenger's first rodeo. Everybody knows exactly what's at stake here.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Uh-oh. Send him up.
Oh.
Neck breaker.
His shoulders are down. Yeah, I don't believe it, that he didn't win this match right there.
Not even close.
Uh-oh.
Twist of fate.
This one's over, guys.
Oh, to the body. That hurt.
The champ's starting to falter a bit. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Given what he's gone through in his match so far, I wouldn't be surprised.
Damn it.
This might be the opportunity he needed.
Takes him down
in a major way, too.
Lands this, and he is done.
Beautiful technique.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
That slam just brought this entire arena to its feet.
What a strike. Oh, what impact.
Uh-oh, look at this.
What a slam.
Impactful. It'll jar your spine.
Ooh. Look out, there he goes.
Knocked right off his feet.
Bobby Roode able to avoid damage.
Nice. Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
these superstars are doing it right now. They've got to be exhausted.
Shoulders down, this could be it. That was nowhere near a three count.
That's all right, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Ring rattling. He's looking at it, looking to flip the tape.
Ooh, what impact.
Can he finish the job?
Things just went. He's a man on poise right now.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
An elbow drop.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Things just went from bad to worse for Bobby Roode.
What a cutter! Here's his moment, Michael.
Shoulders down. Is it enough? The champion into the cover! Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down.
And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
The champion into the cover! You're not going to win any matches that easily.
Not yet.
Whoa, Bobby Roode able to avoid damage.
Nice.
Leg drop across the throat.
This could end it in a hurry. You gotta believe this one's over. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
It might be a different story, though.
Shoulders down, championship on the line, and the champ kicks out.
Not quite.
Here's the pin, title on the line. Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Whoa, Matt Hardy dodged that one.
Elusive.
Too many other guys that would have been able to kick out of that.
Still in it.
Uh-oh. Twist of fate!
Can he finish him off here?
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Three! Has been eliminated.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Turns it around.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
This one's for good measure.
The cutter never ceases to amaze me.
Looks like this one's gonna go in the champ's favor.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. Three.
Ladies and gentlemen, that's a very big win here tonight.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And it's for the WWE Cruiserweight Championship.
Get ready, guys. Big-time singles matches coming up here.
And I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Introducing the challenger from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 190 pounds, Oney Lorcan. Introducing the champion from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 192 pounds, he is the WWE Cruiserweight Champion, Kushida.
Hope you're ready.
This should be an incredible matchup. I mean, both men have extensive offensive repertoires, lasting endurance, and an insatiable appetite to be number one.
Oh, man!
And the tie-up, make no mistake about it. This is all about skill, determination, and power.
What a stomp! Good grief! That time. This might be it.
Oh, my.
Up and down. Watch out! Oh, shoulder first!
I think the ring just shifted.
Big backdrop! Oh, man!
Oh. The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
So much on the line here in the match for him.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
A concerned look on the face of the champ.
To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
The good news for him is that he doesn't appear to have taken too much offense up to this point, but that can obviously all change here.
Kick.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, and he connects.
There's no reason to lose your footing on a move like that. Come on, toughen up.
Look at this.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Too soon.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Boy, he is rolling.
Looks like the champ is starting to crack. He's always ready for a fight and has seen his fair share of wars in WWE. This championship match is just another day at the office.
You can learn a lot about a guy in a match like this, and what I've learned so
great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Trouble. Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Oney Lorcan is showing signs that it could be ending soon.
Number one contender, you think you could turn this around at some point.
I think this one's over. For Nailing.
Nice.
Shut it down.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Nasty impact. Into the cartwheel and a knee strike. What a combination.
The champ needs to hurry here.
It'll be hard for Oney Lorcan to come back now.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
What a driver.
But he's running on
the champion into the cover.
Two, three.
The champion is victorious. The referee's three count ends this one, and there's your winner, folks.
Let's not overcomplicate things. This business is simple. It's all about wins and losses, and it sure looks to me like somebody has figured that out.
The arena is still buzzing over that great match.
And it's for the WWE Women's Championship.
As we ready for singles action, Byron, what can you tell us about these two competitors?
Well, I can say that both of these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance here tonight. But as we all know, only one will walk away with their arm raised in victory.
one-on-one action coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Introducing the challenger, from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan! Introducing the champion, from Yamaguchi, Japan, she is the WWE Women's Champion, Kairi!
Stay right where you are, people. Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely...
There's a pin now. She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Taking on some offense. She's gonna need to find a way to mount an offense here.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
She's really had a tough time getting out of the gates here tonight. She needs to make a change, and she needs to make it now.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
Guys, in a title match like this one, on a stage as big as the one we're on now, you have to wonder how much nerves will become a factor.
The slam! She is on fire!
Reverses that one. Incredible impact! Circling back to your earlier point, Corey, you have to think nerves will play a big part in this match, which I think favors the champion, especially considering she goes for the cover. And Zayn gets the shoulder up.
Way too early.
She,
what a strike. Right on the mark.
She has got to take advantage here. Watch out! Bulldog!
She's calling her out. She's turning the tables.
They ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do. Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Kyrie.
Tyrese, harsh impact.
This is all but over. Gentlemen, I think, ooh!
Man, looked like the champ was down and out for a moment there, but not anymore.
All right, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go!
The champ's on the defensive now.
She might be a little caught off, saved by the ropes.
Talk about being in the right place at the right time.
Coming into the cover with the title on the line!
New champion, new champion!
And she kicks out with relative ease.
Too soon.
On the shoulders here.
And it could be a long way down from there.
I know anything is possible, but I just can't envision a new champ being crowned here tonight. The champ just comes into tonight with too much momentum. The champ looks to be in phenomenal shape. It's going to be tough to defeat someone who might just be in the best shape of their career.
Oh, no, we could be looking at a powerbomb.
I think you're right, Cole. Look out.
Byron, I agree that the champ comes into tonight with a great deal of momentum, but like you said, anything can happen. We've seen champs get upset in the past. Who's to say it can't happen again here tonight?
Kairi Sane, big move coming. Insane elbow.
That should do it.
The champion into the cover.
Remains champion.
Very, very impressive.
Here is your winner and still WWE Women's Champion, Kairi Sane.
Big pinfall victory here tonight. It's wins like that that makes this girl such a force to be reckoned with here in the WWE.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.
The colognes are here!
You can't look past the success that Primo and Epico have had during their careers. In fact, these two individuals, these two superstars, have had a great deal of success here in WWE. And they're almost like a sleeper tag team. You never know when that next big win is going to come, and it could come here tonight.
I bet the colognes are excited that you're excited about them.
I bet they are.
Unbelievably talented team, ton of potential.
Flips, Byron.
Just fists. Tag team specialist. There may not be a better team in all of WWE right now than Dawson and Wilder. Great tag teams are on the same page. These two are in the same syllable.
Like you and I, Corey. What about me?
Don't move, don't speak, don't even blink. I was talking to Scott Dawson in the back earlier tonight, and Scott calls himself the tactician of the revival.
Guys, the tag team scene in WWE right now is so impressive, and these two tandems are a lot of the reason why.
Oh, wow. Scott Dawson says he is an innovator in the ring while still being old school.
Well, taking lessons from some of the greats like the Minnesota Wrecking Crew, Scott Dawson prides himself on being a ring general.
A lot of people are predicting a new champion here tonight. Even a poll on WWE.com earlier today predicted we'd have a new champ. But at the risk of being a downer, I'll believe it when I see it.
Tag made. One of the great tag teams of all time here.
Right to the back.
To disagree with your earlier comment. I'm with the masses on this one. I think tonight is the night we crown a new champion.
Well, either way, guys, this has been one heck of a match up to this point, and I think it's only going to get better.
Big time slam. Vicious.
Believe it or not, fellas, some people are speculating whether the champ should have to defend the gold against what some are calling inferior competition here tonight.
Impactful slam! Nailed it.
Challenger's starting to falter. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do...
This might be it!
Oh, my. I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Corey, I think you're just trying to drum up controversy. I haven't heard any whispers about the champion having to defend against inferior competition.
Yeah, inferior competition? That's nuts. I'm willing to bet the champ started that rumor in an attempt to get into his opposition's head. Either that or Corey's just making stuff up, as you alluded to, Michael.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Nice catch.
kick. Great elevation.
Oh, he's such a tough target. Missile drop kick finds its mark.
Executed.
Scott Dawson on the defensive here.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Nobody controls the...
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He might have it. Oh, what a clothesline.
Now, that's how you successfully defend your title.
But now, can Scott Dawson capitalize?
Beautiful technique.
To the entire locker room with that win.
When you bring such a high level of intensity to the match, good things are bound to happen to you.
You got that right, partner. Again, huge win here tonight. Big-time singles matches on deck here, and Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
I think the look of confidence on the face of Seth Rollins says it all. He is ready. Rollins, one of the greatest of this generation. Seth Rollins has made a career out of taking risks and seizing opportunities.
Seth Rollins has been a multi-time champion, a Money in the Bank ladder match winner, debuted as part of the Shield with Reigns and Ambrose. The Kingslayer, set for action.
Introducing the challenger from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, Bobby Lashley! Introducing the champion, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Seth.
Stay tuned.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
These guys are undoubtedly going to give us a show here tonight.
The best laid plans often go awry, but the architect has always been able to rebuild and redesign.
Yeah, but it's that reclaiming part at the end of his saying that Seth Rollins often gets tripped up on.
What's this? You gotta believe this one's over.
He goes for the cover.
Bobby Lashley with an easy kick out. In the belly.
He's got him covered. An easy kick out from Rollins.
Not yet.
I can tell you guys that this arena sold out in record time, and a lot of that has to do with this match in the ring right now. This is easily one of the most anticipated title matches in recent memory.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
Like you were saying, Michael, when news broke that this title match would take place here, I had dozens of people I know in and around the area calling and texting, just hoping I could get them tickets. That's how big this match is.
Isn't that cute? Your friends actually think you have enough pull around here to get them tickets. Poor people.
Somebody wound him up and he's off.
Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Bobby Lashley with an easy kick out.
Seth Rollins is looking to fly.
Seth Rollins is in position.
Can he end it here?
And here we go. Seth Rollins sees his opening.
And there's the kick out.
Too soon.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here.
Spear!
Big opportunity here.
Will it tell?
That's going to leave a mark.
Oh, man! Seth Rollins in a very difficult spot here.
This match is clearly taking its toll on the champ.
This is where we find out who the better man is. And at this point, it could very well be either one of these guys. That's how close this thing is.
Seth Rollins finds a way out. Seth Rollins is looking for the decisive end.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Seth Rollins has him right where he wants him.
Oh, what height! The champion into the cover!
A kick out, and he almost had him.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Oh, incoming. He wants it one more time.
That might just be the
land of the cover with the title on the line.
The champion.
He kicks out before three.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
He has him right where he wants him. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
If Rollins could keep his emotions in check.
Slay the King. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
But does Rollins have the wherewithal to capitalize?
He better.
Man, I think we're seeing the end for Seth Rollins.
You have to wonder how much more punishment the champ can take.
At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely torn apart in there.
Guys, you can tell he's drained, but I guarantee you that won't stop him from doing everything he can to win this thing.
Seth Rollins is the winner. The champion retains the title.
Wait, guys, you hear that? Look who it is. Mr. Money in the Bank.
Is he going to cash in right now? Is he going to do it right now?
There's no better time than the present.
Oh, wow.
He's cashing in. He's ready to go.
The champion's weakened.
This is the threat of Mr. Money in the Bank.
God, what a slam.
Nice cross body.
Ooh, what impact. Seth freaking Rollins. Seth Rollins on a tear now. Knocked off his feet.
Now that's a takedown.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. Looking for a repeat. Vicious attack.
But I don't know how much gas he has left, guys.
Seth Rollins really needed this.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
And they kick out at two.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
What a stop.
Good grief.
That's the impact.
Two.
Right across the back of the neck. To the spine. Absolutely has to get back in the ring.
There's no way around it.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble and quickly goes down hard. He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Too soon.
Not so fast. This is it. Yeah, right to the back of the net. That's how you... Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two.
Too close for comfort.
Not yet.
Whoa, Rusev dodged that one. Vicious strike.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Here's the pin. Title. What is keeping this competitor going?
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Ooh. Rusev is measuring. Rusev with a running super kick.
But he's running on a few.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. And you could put this singles match in the books.
Here is your winner and new WWE Universal Champion, Rusev.
You're looking at the winner of this one-on-one match.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Yeah, you can bet they're going to be talking about this match for quite some time.